kind of rough out here. That old nickel. In the glass. Got a signal in my scoop. Me at 31.
We'll be back.
It's getting kind of rough out here. A quarter.
There's Presley, Louisiana. We'll be back. Got another signal.
Can see right there. The ring. Pretty cool.
We'll be back. Quarter. We'll be back. Got a signal in my scoop. Sure. Ring.
Take it home and look at it.
Brand new. They are brand new. I'll take them.
I like that.
Glasses. I got a bunch of glasses. Here comes Presley. We'll be back.
Hello everyone. I did a 5-hour hunt this morning. I went out there with Presley for a little while and did a quick hunt. It was kind of rough a little bit, so you know, we didn't go any longer than that. Anyway, I got a little bit of coin here. I got these glasses. They look brand new. I mean, brand new glasses. Of course, we hunted the water and it was pretty rough. I got this ring here. Just not, it's not real, it's a junker. Gave me a good signal though. But yeah. I got this ring here. 925. Give me a big old signal, like a 31, 32. Real nice one. Real nice ring. It's an old design. But yeah, it's got a, it says starting in there somewhere. I got this gold ring here. I got this close to the shore. It's a 10 carat. Well, actually, I can't really tell. I see some vaguely numbers, and then I see a K. Then I see like an MG or something on the other side. I don't know what all that's about, but to me, it's 10K. It came out as a, I believe it was like a 11, 10, 11 on the Knox. And yeah, but it's got MG or something like that in there, and then it's got like a some numbers, and then it's got a K. But I guess they're worn off pretty good. I don't know. Anyway, I also got this ring here. It's a butterfly ring. The toe ring gave me a weird jumpy number, but it cleaned up pretty good. Pretty cool ring, toe ring. And this ring I found yesterday. I just, when I was doing the wrap up on that video, I was like, man, there's something's missing. And when I saw Louisiana this morning, I thought, didn't I find a ring yesterday? Yeah, you found a ring, yeah. And I couldn't find it. Well, I didn't find it because it was inside the cleaner. So when I opened it up to clean these, I saw it in there. But yeah, it's 925 here. Pretty cool. Pretty cool hunt. Of course, I got a, you know, some, probably like some bottle tops and stuff like that. But yeah, that was just a quick hunt we did and worked out. We probably won't be out there in a couple of days because there's some wind coming in, some strong winds. So I won't be hunting. And my machine broke like last week and I've been trying to get it fixed. I got it boxed up and ready to go, ship it out, but I gotta take care of some other business before I go to the post office. But I've been using Presley's machine and it's been working out pretty good. I think I found like 12, 13 rings in the past 2 weeks, I think. Something like that. I don't remember. But that was the hunt. Thanks for coming along, guys. I'll catch you guys on the next one. And God bless. I hope.